Hi guys, I wanted to record this video really quick because I want to say thank you. I got this cute little bouquet today with this little sweet bear from, this is so cute, this is what my card says. You're always in our thoughts, always from your Waynesville Middle School family, James, Angie, Marcus, Steve, and Harold. You guys, you made me cry. It was such a surprise. I answered the door without my wig on, so I probably scared the poor florist dude to death. Thank you guys. Seriously. Like, it's right before Christmas. You guys have things to do with your wives and your kids, and you guys thought about me. You guys really are the best friends a girl could ask for. It's really amazing that after, 20 plus years of knowing you guys that, I know that I can count on you if I need to. And you guys are in my thoughts and prayers too. I'm really sorry I haven't been able to call people. Chemotherapy has been so exhausting. I'm halfway through it. I've been in chemo for 3 months now. I have 3 more months to go. And then after that, we're going to do reconstruction surgery, which I don't know how long that's going to take. And then after that, it'll be radiation. And fingers crossed, hopefully this devil demon cancer will be eradicated and I can move on with my life. But just knowing that I have friends out there who are praying for me and thinking of me, it really means a lot. Being so tired to the point that you can't pick up the phone to call the people you care about the most is kind of depressing. So knowing that you guys know that I love you and care about you is important, and it meant a lot to me. You don't even know. Like, I had such a bad weekend. I was having such a hard time this weekend physically. And so to get this, it just brightens my day, and I'm going to keep this little guy forever, this little bear, as a reminder of you guys, my friends from middle school. Nobody knows the bonds that we share. Oh, man. Am I babbling? Probably. Probably babbling. You guys know I babble. But hey, you guys motivated me to put makeup on and my wig. My husband will be very happy. So, Merry Christmas. Happy New Year. Angela, I love you. Steve, I hope all is well with you and the kids. James, you're a rock. Harold, I know we haven't talked in a while, but I love you. And Marcus, hopefully you're going to be stateside soon if you're not already. With all these new developments that's going on with the war on terror. So, love you, love you, love you. Thank you. I will continue to fight this beast.